Good win for Arsenal. Also in action in Group B were Schalke and Montpellier. And the first goal came in the 13th minute to Montpellier. A terrific effort from Karim Fana. Scored from just outside the area and then ate grass. As you do. Schalke, though, equalised.